Train lights along a line of rail cars are now installed. This is a Channel 5 News update. The rail cars are parked along Bicentennial Boulevard in McAllen. People who live in the area tell us they're a dangerous eyesore. The city doesn't own the rail cars nor the tracks they're parked on. They're owned by Rio Grande Valley Switching Company. After multiple complaints, the city installed 11 floodlights. The lights are from cedar to pecan.